Hi everyone, now we'll talk about the data input processes into Acumatica ERP. There are two ways that we can use, Web API and Integration Services. We use Web API for real-time data importing, but when we have some data that we just want to import into Acumatica ERP, we use Integration Services. First of all, we need to create a new data provider. After that, create an import scenario and import the data by that scenario. Now we'll do that together. As you can see, now we are on the data provider screen and we are going to create a new one by using Excel file as a provider type. So let's imagine we are going to import purchase orders. And as I have mentioned, we are going to use an Excel type. That's it. We are saving it and going to file section to upload our file. Now we'll search for purchase orders. And we'll upload it. We can see it's added. We can close this step, reload the parameters, and go to the schema part. We can see here our object. If we can't see, we can click on Field Schema Objects, and we can see. It's necessary to activate it, and then fill schema fields, and we can see the fields here. We can save it and go to import scenarios tab. Now we are on import scenarios screen and going to upload our file here. Import purchase orders. If you don't have a file to upload, you can do all manually, field name, screen name, provider that we've created, and the fields. Here you can see. And at the end, you just need to have the save action. This part, input PO. That's the data provider that we have created, as you can see, and we are going to save it. That's it. Our import scenario is ready, and now we can import data by this scenario. Now we are on import by scenario screen. This one, and we just need to prepare our data and see what data we are going to add. So if everything is okay, we need to just import it. As we can see, the process is already going here. The checkboxes are selected and the operation is completed. That's it. So we have added our data into Acumatica ERP, creating data provider, import scenario, and adding our data by using that scenario. That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.